From verses 13 to the 33.
14, versículo 13 al 33. Santo Dios, Santo Dios.
Glory to you, my God. We praise your name, my Lord. Mateo
14,
del versículo 13 en adelante.
¿Todo lo tiene?
Ojalá.
En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo y el Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
Amén.
Sí.
Amén.
Oyendo Jesús, se apartó de allí a una barca en un lugar desierto y apartado. Cuando la gente lo oyó, le siguió a pie desde las ciudades.
When Jesus heard it, he departed from there by boat to a deserted place by himself. But when the multitudes heard it, they followed him on foot from the cities.
Y saliendo Jesús vio una gran multitud y tuvo compasión de ellos y sanó a los que de ellos estaban enfermos.
And when Jesus went out, he saw a great multitude, and he was moved with compassion for them and healed their sick.
Cuando anochecía, se acercaron a él sus discípulos diciendo: el lugar es desierto y la hora ya pasada. Despide a la multitud para que vayan por las aldeas y compren de comer.
When it was evening, his disciples came to him, saying, this is a deserted place, and the hour is already late. Send the multitudes away, that they may go into the villages and buy themselves food.
Jesús les dijo, no tienen necesidad de irse, dadles vosotros de comer.
But Jesus said to them, they do not need to go away. You give them something to eat.
Y ellos dijeron, no tenemos aquí sino cinco panes y dos peces.
And they said to him, we have here only five loaves and two fish.
Y él les dijo, tráemelo acá.
And he said, bring them here to me.
Entonces mandó a la gente a recostarse sobre la hierba, y tomando los cinco panes y los dos peces, levantó los ojos al cielo, bendijo y partió y dio los panes a los discípulos, y los discípulos a la multitud.
Then he commanded the multitudes to sit down on the grass, and he took the five loaves and the two fish, and looking up to heaven, he blessed and broke and gave the loaves to the disciples, and the disciples gave to the multitudes.
Y comieron todos y se saciaron, y recogieron lo que sobró de los pedazos, 12 cestas llenas.
So they all ate and were filled, and they took up 12 baskets full of the fragments that remained.
Y los que comieron fueron como 5,000 hombres, sin contar las mujeres y los niños.
Now, those who had eaten were about 5,000 men, besides women and children.
Enseguida Jesús hizo a sus discípulos entrar en la barca e ir delante de él a la otra ribera, entre tanto que él despedía a la multitud.
Immediately Jesus made his disciples get into the boat and go before him to the other side, while he sent the multitudes away.
Despedida la multitud, subió al monte a orar aparte, y cuando llegó la noche estaba ahí solo.
And when he had sent the multitudes away, he went up to the mountain by himself to pray. Now, when evening came, he was alone there.
Y ya la barca estaba en medio del mar, azotada por las olas, porque el viento era contrario.
But the boat was now in the middle of the sea, tossed by the waves, but the wind was contrary.
Mas a la cuarta vigilia de la noche, Jesús vino a ellos andando sobre el mar.
Now, in the fourth watch of the night, Jesus went to them walking on the sea.
Y los discípulos viéndole andar sobre el mar se turbaron, diciendo, un fantasma, y dieron voces de miedo.
And when the disciples saw him walking on the sea, they were troubled, saying, it is a ghost, and they cried out for fear.
Pero enseguida Jesús les habló diciendo, tened ánimo, soy yo, no temáis.
But immediately Jesus spoke to them, saying, be of good cheer, it is I, do not be afraid.
Entonces le respondió Pedro y dijo, Señor, si eres tú, manda que yo vaya a ti sobre las aguas.
And Peter answered him and said, Lord, if it is you, command me to come to you on the water.
Y él dijo, ven, y descendió Pedro de la barca andando sobre las aguas para ir a Jesús.
So he said, come. And when Peter had come down out of the boat, he walked on the water to go to Jesus. Hallelujah.
Pero al ver el fuerte viento, tuvo miedo y comenzando a hundirse, dio voces diciendo, Señor, sálvame.
But when he saw that the wind was boisterous, he was afraid, and beginning to sink, he cried out, saying, Lord, save me.
Al momento Jesús extendió la mano, asió de él y le dijo, hombre de poca fe, ¿por qué dudaste?
And immediately Jesus stretched out his hand and caught him and said to him, oh, you of little faith, why did you doubt?
Y cuando ellos subieron a la barca, se calmó el viento.
And when they got into the boat, the wind ceased.
Entonces los que estaban en la barca vinieron y le rogaron, diciendo, verdaderamente eres tú, Hijo de Dios.
Then those who were in the boat came and worshipped him, saying, truly you are the Son of God.
Bueno, gracias, Señor.
Thank you, Lord, for your words.
Give
me the discernment, Lord, for give me the words, because I have nothing. I only read the word, my Lord. Thank you, my
Lord.
I apologize to you. You know I'm not a preacher.
Santo Dios, aleluya. Gloria a Dios, santo.
Gracias, Señor.
Aleluya.
Predica con libertad,
que
tú tienes la palabra.
Santo Dios, aleluya.
Gloria a Dios. Santo Dios, aleluya.
Ay,
aleluya.
En el nombre de Jesús, toda intimidación del enemigo se va. En el nombre de Jesús. Y tú tienes la palabra. Ama y ama.
Y saliendo Jesús vino de una gran multitud y tuvo compasión de ellos.
When Jesus left, he saw a great multitude and had compassion on them.
Y sanó los que estaban.
And he healed
ellos que estaban enfermos.
The ones that were sick of them.
Sanó a todos.
He healed all of them.
De los que estaban enfermos.
Of those that were sick.
Cuando los Mesías se sentaron en sus discípulos,
when it was getting dark, the disciples came to him saying,
que dejara ir a las personas,
to let the people go,
para que pudieran comprar,
so they could go and buy something to eat.
Entonces, Jesús les dijo,
Jesus said,
que no tenían que mandarlos solos,
that they didn't have to eat to make them go,
que tenían ellos,
that they could feed them. Now they said that they just have 5 loaves and 2 fish.
7, el número perfecto.
7 is the perfect number, glory to God.
Y él dijo, tráemelos acá.
And he said, bring them to me.
Entonces mandó a la gente a recostarse.
He sent people to lay down on the grass.
Entonces, y alzó los ojos al cielo.
And when he was going to pray, he lifted his eyes up to heaven.
Y oró por los panes.
And he prayed for the loaves and the fish.
Entonces, eran 5,000 hombres.
They were 5,000 men.
Por cada 5 hombres, por cada hombre,
for each man,
podían haber 3 o 4 mujeres.
3-4 women.
Y otra cantidad de niños.
And another quantity of children.
Entonces, todas las personas que estaban atrás,
everybody that was behind,
no podían ver lo que estaba pasando al frente.
They couldn't see what was happening in front.
Él oró y dio los
panes. That he prayed and he gave the loaves to his disciples.
Entonces, imagínense a cada discípulo.
Imagine each disciple.
Dios dio el pan a cada discípulo.
Jesus giving a bread to each one of them.
Y cada discípulo,
and each disciple giving
la mitad del pan a cada
some
persona.
Bread to each person. Hallelujah.
Uno por uno.
One by one.
El milagro
The miracle
comenzó en las manos de Jesús.
Began on Jesus' hand.
Pero luego,
but then,
las personas que estaban atrás no vieron.
That were on the back, they didn't see.
El milagro estaba comenzando por Jesús.
That the miracle was beginning at Jesus.
Miraban a los apóstoles.
They were seeing the apostles.
Y hasta ese día,
and on that day,
los apóstoles no habían hecho milagros.
They haven't done any miracle.
Eran exclusivos de Jesús.
The miracles were exclusive for Jesus.
Entonces, imagínese usted a un discípulo.
Now imagine a disciple breaking up the bread and giving it to somebody.
A otra.
And another.
Y a otra.
And another.
Amen,
and another.
Hallelujah.
And the bread never run out of their hands. Hallelujah.
¿Cómo se sentía cada discípulo en ese momento?
How each disciple was feeling in that moment.
La fe de ese discípulo estaba por lo más alto.
The faith of that disciple was the highest.
Se sentían poderosos.
They were feeling powerful.
Que tenían un poder grande.
That they had a great power.
Entonces,
then,
y Jesús,
Jesus,
sabiendo lo que podía pasar,
knowing
de nosotros,
what could happen with each one of us,
cuando somos predicadores,
when we are preachers, pastors,
posición que tengamos,
any position we have inside the ministry,
como una iglesia,
or a church,
nosotros creemos que somos nosotros,
we believe that we
cosas,
are the ones doing the stuff,
no sabiendo que la gloria,
not knowing that the glory and honor always belongs to God.
Pero por eso Dios trabaja con cada uno en individual.
That's why the Lord works individually with each one of us.
Y entonces dice, y enseguida Jesús hizo sus discípulos entrar en la barca.
So at the moment, immediately Jesus made his disciples go into the boat.
Para ir a la otra ribera.
To go to the other side.
Y mientras él despedía a la multitud.
While he was dismissing the multitude.
Y entonces dice, y cuando llegó la noche estaba ahí solo.
And he says that when the night came, he was there by himself.
Y la barca en medio del mar.
And the boat was in the middle of the mar, of the sea.
Azotada por las olas.
Being into the waves.
Por el viento.
Inside of the winds.
Era contrario.
That was contrary to the boat.
Entonces, después de haber visto a los apóstoles lo que ellos habían hecho con sus propias manos,
after the apostles saw what they did with their own hands,
la fe de ellos estaba,
their faith was
grande.
Very, very big, great.
Pero después de estar mucho tiempo,
but after
mar,
to be out in the boat,
con viento contrario,
with the wind being contrary to the boat,
de la tempestad que estaba enfrente de ellos,
of the tempest, the storm that they were in,
muchas veces,
many times,
nosotros pensamos que los problemas que nos
we believe
pasando,
that the problems that are occurring to us,
o las situaciones,
or the situations,
es el enemigo que las pone,
is the enemy that bring them.
Y muchas veces es Dios tratando con nosotros,
dealing with us,
con nuestro orgullo,
with our pride,
nuestra vanagloria,
with our vain glory,
nuestra arrogancia,
our arrogance.
Y entonces, cuando
and
los discípulos lo vieron,
when the disciples saw Jesus,
en el antiguo, cuando los pecadores tenían una tradición,
the fishers in that time they have a tradition,
que cuando ellos perecían en una tempestad,
that when they were in a storm,
la muerte llegaba a ellos,
death came to them,
en forma de fantasma,
in the way of a ghost.
Entonces, por eso cuando ellos le vieron,
that's why when they saw Jesus,
temieron,
they were afraid.
Pero entonces vino él y dijo,
but now he came and said to them,
el nombre que Dios se presentó a Moisés,
the name that God himself presented to Moses,
yo soy,
I am, hallelujah,
no temáis.
He said, don't be afraid.
Entonces Pedro,
then Peter,
que fue el que Dios trabajó personalmente con él,
is Peter was the one that God worked with him personally,
por ser el hombre osado,
to be the man that was going to be used,
impulsivo,
that he was very impulsive,
y dentro de la barca todavía le había quedado parte de orgullo,
and in the boat he was still with some